your boy D Neal back with another review video, guys. We are back with Empire. I rock with Empire so heavily. Some of their music is so dope. This is Yana singing "Home Is On The Way." And a little background, you know what I'm saying? So this is a song that Lucius wrote to Cookie when Cookie was in jail, but he never released this song. Like, this was never, but this is probably, to me, like, one of his ultimate masterpieces right here. Like, this song is so beautiful. But, like, this is, you know what I'm saying? This is what he wrote to her. He never told her about it. He's never shamed it. He never released it. And so this is how he felt. This is how much love he felt for her. Y'all ready? Let's go.
There it goes. Got through another day without you. Going through the motions, cause there ain't no other way. I swear that I can feel you. Don't know if I'm asleep or awake. I reach out to touch you, then realize you're miles away. And every chance I took for granted, never again. I won't let you go. I'm like a heart without a soul. So
so this is his artist, you know what I'm saying? And they were like, you know what I'm, they got together because of this guy, like him and Lucius had beat. So, you know what I'm saying? But this is his artist, and when she first sung it, she thought that Lucius had wrote it for her. But you know what I'm saying? No, like Cookie always had his heart. You see all of the fights, all of the drama that they had gone through throughout the show, throughout their lives, and it's like she was always there by his side, whether he liked it or not. No. But she was always there. She was always there to help, always there to support. Know what I'm saying? She kept Lucius in line because Lucius did some foul, evil stuff. She kept Lucius in line. No, but it's like your first love, your only love. It's like, oh, this one hit home.
Make sure that child don't miss his cue. You know he ain't so bright. Go on.
Hey, Ma.
You're still here. Does that mean you staying?
Well, I was all set to go, and then I realized I had more reasons to stay.
Oh, boy, that's what I've been trying to tell you. Come here.
You're right, Ma.
As soon as this is over, we are going to celebrate. I feel like the lion's coming through a storm, baby. Come on. Woo!
Song so much when he sung that, when she sung that, and just knowing that his relationship with Cookie, all they have been through, like, that really hit for me. You know, it was like, D Neal, why are you not falling in love? Why are you still single? Why can't you find the one? Why? That's you know what I'm saying? That's all I ask. I said when I listen to these songs, but that's okay. She coming. That's okay. That's it for this one. We ain't no outros. We just out of here. See what you need out.